is Monday and I actually have a show tonight. So this is not a day off for me. So I am heading there right now. I'm really excited. Actually, my teacher from high school is actually coming to the show tonight. So that's gonna be cool. And also a couple other people, friends. And hopefully I'll get some more cast members on the vlog for you guys and just give you some more behind the scenes. And yeah, that is my day today, so I'm super excited. And let's go. Okay guys, I got another mantra before my show, but I'm in New York City and now I'm going to be heading to Half Hour in like a second, but it's like a hot second because I'm totally having mantra. And this is like a really large one because I just need it. I think I'd like it more than coffee though. It's getting dangerous. Guys, so Tyler, our fabulous stage manager, he's leaving us, but now we have Kyle!
Yay! Fingers crossed.
No stress.
Okay.
Hi guys, so we just finished our show. It's Monday evening, and this is the beautiful Penny Fuller.
Thank you.
And she's in Woman on Fire as well.
Yes, I am, and I've been playing one part, and now I'm gonna be a repertory company and play another part.
Yes, she's changing roles.
And I'm changing sides,
yes,
too.
I mean, yes.
Because this is not a one-sided play. You get to see every facet.
Mm-hmm. Every facets. Perspective.
So now I'm going to switch to the other side and see what happens.
But now we are heading home.
Yes.
And we come back on Wednesday.
We do.
Goodbye, everyone.
Bye.